this morning, we're taking you to a place in the Susquehanna Valley that helps our men and women in the services. It's not so much what's made here that's the interesting part of this story, but by who.
Dave Stauffer takes pride in what he does.
Making Velcro headbands for the services.
It's a job that requires attention to every detail.
See, this has got to be taken off because it's too high.
One look at Dave, and you may not notice the one thing that even his friend, who shares his hobby for cars, was surprised to find out.
For 25 years, I worked on his two cars, and finally he found out that I was legally blind just out of a fluke. I thought he always knew.
For most of his life, Dave has only been able to see through one eye, and not very well.
I can see the line. I got to get it up like this to see the stitches.
He works here at the Susquehanna Association for the Blind.
I do a lot of this by feel.
A place that employs mostly people with visual impairments, like Martha and Chrissy.
And if they didn't have this place, we wouldn't work.
I think a lot builds self-esteem, self-confidence. It gives people a sense of purpose that they're contributing.
And contribute in different ways. For Dave, he needed to find a way to make the perfect stitch. So with the help of some carefully placed blocks at a sewing machine, voila.
Gives a lot straighter stitch and helps give a better product.
Since 70% of all Americans who are blind are unemployed, this work is in high demand. And for those who wish to serve in the military, it seems the perfect fit.
I can't go over there and I can't serve, but this is my way of serving.
And Dave does work 5 days a week, 7 hours a day. He tried, by the way, to get into the military 5 different times. Of course, he couldn't get in because of his visual impairment.
Sure.
But
yeah.
Amazing people that work over there, and that work dwindling just a little bit, but they're hoping to get more contracts to keep more people employed.
And that's important for the safety of our troops. That shows how much, for instance, the military trusts them to make quality.
Oh, yeah. I mean, it's all packaged and put together elsewhere, but they have these certain machines everything available. And a lot of these people come up, as you saw, Dave, with certain ways to do things to make it a little easier for them.
Sure, he said by feel. He does it. That makes sense.
Yeah.